Hello and welcome to my Adol campaign. Thank you for joining me. Let's begin. So I plan on attacking Azran. Might as well get started and do it right now. Yep. Call Warsengalian. Do not take this province from me. I forbid you from taking this, 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 and this. So I'm over the force limit, supply limit. So I'm gonna try to have some troops hang back. Galley attached. What should I do now? I can siege down Mogadishu. I don't want to leave 9,000 Azran troops up here to take back the land that I got, but alright, I'll go deal with them. Try to deal with them. Where are you going? They're just moving closer to their doom. Where's Wars? Okay, Warsengali's troops are here. attack level is actually higher. Which is unfortunate. And the emirs hate me. Which is not good. General, take that one. Thought that was a stack wipe for a second. Unfortunately, because of this fort, they are protected from stack wipes. At least easy stack wipes. It says, demanding word or without occupying any forts in the area. The only forts in the area are Mursa, Mirka, and Mogadishu. And they're a couple provinces away. Doesn't really make sense. Alright, basically, I think I only need one of these. I think I'm going to go for... These guys have to go through Ogaden to get here when these don't. I'm gonna move them like this because I don't want to split them up. Where the heck are those guys coming from? Are those the ones I just defeated? I didn't even see them walk over here. Alright. They want to suicide themselves. It's fine by me. I like piety, but I like admin power even more, so... I hope I don't have to get this one. That would suck. Where are they getting all these troops from? They just keep popping them out. They keep dying up there. They really do not quit. There they go again. How much money do they have? How much manpower do they have? This is crazy. They still have 6,000 manpower, and I guarantee they're gonna pop out 6,000, six more. Just to die to these guys. Oh, there's another one. Damn it. Oh, that's not good. This is gonna be a while. That's unfortunate. I thought I could skip this, but there's no skipping. There's no getting around things. Thank you. That's a big navy. Here we go again. Round two. No? You gonna run away? That's fine. There's no shame. Run along. Oh. Oh, please fight them. Aw, oh, dang. Fine, they can take all this stuff. I should give it to me anyway. I just have to take this back. Since it's the war goal. Territory do I actually want? Obviously I want those, but I can grab a couple more provinces. I could release Majertin and Hobio. Habio? Habio. They would get these provinces. Majertin would get these. It looks like it's just those two options. I think I'll take all of that. I'll release Majertin and give him these four provinces. I do not want the coalition, so I'm not going to grab that province. relations. Make those cores. So now I have to deal with these rebels. Kafo, this is gonna rise up. Alright, so I'm going to end this part right here. Thank you for watching. Please tune in next time.